Green Valley Elementary School in Parma is the home of the Little Sprouts, who have recorded big successes. These kindergartners through fourth graders have repeatedly been recognized as an excellent with distinction school.
Our students are our number one focus at all times, and we work really hard throughout the school year to get them where they need to be so they're absolutely ready for the test at the end of the year.
Teachers have incorporated technology into math and reading programs, but nothing replaces a good book. The theme for the year is to pause for reading. The school-wide goal is for students to collectively read 1 million minutes this year.
We have students that would probably never pick up a book at home, and not only are they reading just to read, they're reading for a purpose. They come in and they share and they talk about the exciting books that they read. They talk to each other. They motivate each other. We have kindergartners here reading whole books.
And not only are they a community of learners, they are a community that likes to serve.
We've done a food drive and we've to help people who can't provide food for their families for Thanksgiving.
You help kids with different disabilities and you can help them make friends.
The Land Lab is unique to Green Valley, where students, classrooms, and families adopt a bed. And what do you learn?
We learn about nature and environment.
We learn about the animals and the plants and everything around here. We also like to explore, all the kids.
And sometimes we come out here to learn about science.
What makes Green Valley a cool school?
Because of all the great things they allow us to do, the great qualities they teach us.
Maria Scali, Fox 8 News, Palmer.